Our top story at 5, the Assembly Kids Care in West Monroe has been shut down after reports of child abuse and failure to report it properly. The state stepped in and closed the child care center. Now parents are speaking out and they tell NBC 10's Chelsea Jones this isn't the right way to handle this.
We brought you the story first after we spoke to a mother who says her 4-year-old daughter was abused by an employee here at the Assembly Kids Care in West Monroe. Then months later, we spoke to another parent who says she experienced the same thing. 2 separate incidents, 2 different teachers, both arrested and charged. Once the Louisiana Department of Education got wind, they revoked the daycare's license. Several others also were impacted by this. They say Kids Care failed to notify them within 24 hours of the reported abuse. Saturday, more news. This time, the center would be shutting down effective immediately. Child advocates say this course of action doesn't reflect all of the good work this center has done.
It's not over. We don't believe the final report, and I'm praying. And like I said, I'm working really closely with the Department of Education to see if we can overcome this.
State Superintendent John White has said that the Assembly Kids Care has proven it's unable to protect, quote, our children. Coming up tonight at 10, we'll hear from a mother as she shares the impact to her daughter of all these changes here at the daycare. For now, in West Monroe, Chelsea Jones, NBC 10, your local news leader.